ridiculous, nonsense. I'm unbelievably happy at Harlequins. You know, to leave England was a decision I didn't make lightly, but the only place I wanted to come was to Harlequins. I'm loving it, I'm enjoying it. I've been well received by supporters. The boys have been responding well to what we've been doing. It's just the beginning, it's the start of our journey together.